your motor skill. The longer you stay, the more dangerous it is.
Thank you. not bully my brother. That's my dog.
You know, Kate's right. If we could rotate the Superloop, it would stabilize this whole area. In fact, this spot would be the safest place on Earth.
Do you really think we could get it to rotate?
I think so, but we need to generate enough speed.
It's too dangerous, and I don't like the natives.
Ooh, big tough brother scared of a few little punks.
Hey, I can take you any day of the week.
Oh yeah?
Stop it, both of you. If we could get the Superloop to work, the bomb threat will be neutralized, and it could reverse the effects of the electrotoxins. I've got an idea. We need to locate the original instigator vehicle. It's like a key that starts the turbine.
Whoa!
And hurry!
Thank you.
thanks, Dad. You okay?
Hey, guys, up here. I see it. The instigator vehicle. It's down there, right below me.
Woo-hoo!
Hold on, the vehicle looks good. Let's give it a shot.
All right, here goes nothing.
Okay, let's give this a push.
Okay, sounds good.
away!
Now! Bye.